This is another example of how 3D printing can create fully functioning joints in a single print. Printed at 125% scale with a 0.8 millimeter nozzle with a 0.32 millimeter layer height, this slug took about 45 minutes to print. If you want to see this slug get extended or printed at a larger scale, please leave a comment down below. This one is printed at 150% scale, and if you want to see this one get extended, please leave a like.